Sejahtera semua. Ini adalah program baca read, program pendidikan khas integrasi SMK Paya Kementerian Mitra. Membaca merangsang minda, anjuran perpustakaan BBKR SMK Paya Kementerian. Hello, I am Cancer Lim. Today I would like to say my story about the elephant has small eyes. The elephant is a strong animal. The other animals were not as strong as the elephant. The hippopotamus started to fight with the elephant, but he lost. The tiger and lion tried to fight with the elephant too. They lost their fight. The elephant became very proud because no other animal could beat him. The elephant attacked a small animal. The most deer told him to be humble, but he was stubborn. The mouse deer went away because elephant might hurt her. The elephant quickly ran away. She has to run through some serpent bamboo poles that were planted in a bush. The bamboo pole poked the elephant's eye. The elephant became blind. He asked for help from other animals. They did not want to help him. The elephant felt sad. The worm king felt sorry for the elephant. He gave the elephant a pair of his eyes. The elephant felt grateful toward the worm king. The elephant could see again. However, his eyes were small because they were the worm king eye. The elephant were no longer proud. Moral value of the story is don't look down with other people's ability on doing something meaningful in life by helping people. Thank you.